गुड मॉर्निंग स्टूडेंट्स. स्टूडेंट्स टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू एक्सप्लेन सिमिलर ट्राइंगल्स. स्टूडेंट्स वी नो दैट इफ टू फिगर्स और टू पॉलीगन्स आर सेम इन मेजरमेंट of angles and sides, then they are known as congruent. Okay students, now I am going to tell you about similar polygon first. Similar polygons, two polygons of same number of sides are similar if there are two conditions, students. All pair of corresponding angles are equal. The ratio of the measure of all pair of the corresponding sides are equal. Okay, students. Two conditions are there. First, related to angles. All pair of corresponding angles are equal. Second, the ratio of measure of all pair of corresponding sides are equal, means the corresponding sides of two polygon are in proportion. Okay students, now I am going to take some example. There are two triangles, student, ABC and PQR. Angle A equals to angle P, angle B equals to angle Q, angle C equal to angle R. Means according to first condition, all pair of corresponding angles are equal, but student, sides are not equal here, so these triangles are not congruent. Let us check the ratio of their corresponding sides. AB upon PQ, 4 upon 2. Answer is coming to BC upon QR, 8 upon 4. Answer is coming to AC upon PR, 6 upon 3. Answer is 2. It means the ratio of AB and PQ and the ratio of BC to QR and the ratio of AC to PQ, PR are equal. AB upon PQ equals to BC upon QR equals to AC upon PR. So ratio of corresponding sides are also equal. Then we can say yes, triangle ABC similar. This is a sign of similar, student. Similar to triangle PQR. Okay, students. Now let us check about two squares. These are two squares, student. ABCD, PQRS. So, students, we know that each angle of a square equals to 90 degree. So all angles are equal. Angle A equals to angle P, angle B equals to angle S, angle D equals to angle Q, angle C equals to angle R. And the ratio of sides, you can see, student, first square is bigger, second square is smaller. The ratio of side 4 upon 2, 2, 4 upon 2, 2, 4 upon 2, 2, 4 upon 2. So the ratio of sides are also equal. It means all the squares are similar. Remember students, all triangles are not similar, but all the squares are similar. Correct, student? Now students, similarly we can say, you can see there are three circles. They have same shape. Okay, and their radii are not equal, but they have different radii. So we can say radii are in proportion, then all circles are similar. So students, if two figure are there, they have same kind of shape, then we can say they are similar. But it is not compulsory to all conditions. Square, two squares are similar. All equilateral triangles are similar. All circles are similar. All squares are similar. Okay, students. Now, students, we have to learn about triangles, similar triangles. So, what are the rules for similar triangles? So, I am going to explain criteria of similarity of two triangles. The first criterion, AA criterion of similarity of two triangles. If two angles of a triangle are respectively equal to two angles of another triangle, then two triangles are similar. Okay, students? It means if two angles of a triangle are equals to two angles of another triangle, then we can say triangles are similar. Students, you can see in the example, triangle ABC is given to us, PQR. So angle A equals to angle B. Why? Because each 70 degree. Angle B equals to angle Q, each 60 degree. Two angles are equal, and we know that if two angles of a triangle are equal to two angles of another triangle, then third angle automatically equal. Okay, students. So two angles are equal, then we can say triangles are similar. So triangle ABC is similar to triangle PQR. So by AA similarity criterion, we can say triangles are similar. But one thing you have to remember, first triangle name we can write in any sequence, but second triangle name we have to write according to the first one. Here angle A equals to angle P, so at the place of A we have to write P, and angle B equals to angle Q, so at the place of B there should be Q. Okay, this you have to remember, student. So this is the first criterion of similarity of two triangles. It is A criterion. Now second, SSS criterion of similarity of two triangles. Triangle ABC and triangle LMN. Here you can see angles are not given. Sides are given, student. All three sides are given. So it is SSS criterion. So we have to find here ratio. Ratio of corresponding sides. So students, I am going to find out AP upon LN. AB 6 cm, LN 8 cm, 6 upon 8. Simplify it. Answer is 3 upon 4. BC upon ML. BC 7.5 cm, LM 10 cm. 7.5 upon 10. 3 upon 4 sprint. AC upon MN, 9 upon 12, 9 cm or 12 cm, 9 upon 12, its answer is also 3 upon 4. So you can see the ratio of corresponding sides are equal. AB upon LN equal to BC upon ML equal to AC upon MN. okay? So we can say triangles are similar. Triangle ABC similar to triangle NLM. As I told you just now, second triangle name we have to write in proper sequence according to the first triangle. So I have written first triangle name ABC. So second triangle name we have to write properly. At the place of AB student, LN should be there. And at the place of BC, ML. You can see LL is common in both. It means there is vertex L for vertex B. So I have written ABC. At the place of A, I have written N. And at the place of B, I have written L. Because you can see AB and BC, so L is common. It means L is for B. Okay. Here BC, here AC. CC common. And here common M. It means therefore M for C. So at the place of A, N will be there. At the place of B, L. Or at the place of C, M. So always remember, students, second triangle name we have to write in correct order according to the first. If I will write here LMN, then it will be wrong. Okay, students. So by SSS similarity rule. So what is the SS similarity rule, student? If the ratio of corresponding sides of two triangles are equal, then the triangles are similar, or we can say the corresponding sides of two triangles are in proportion. When ratios are equal, student, then the sides are in proportion. Okay, so two triangles are similar if their sides are in proportion. Okay, students. Okay, then. Have a nice day.